Hello everybody, DJ McAllister here, and you are presently standing in DJ's movie room. This is where I keep all my movies in this one room because I'm such a fan of film. I always have been since I've been a very early age, and I'm proud of my collection. And I like all kinds of different genres of movie making. But this particular session is going to be about horror movies and TV horror movies of the 1970s. The first one we did was on Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And the second one we're going to do is a movie that was made for television. It was a mini-series. Came out in 1979, entitled Salem's Lot. At the time, I was 12 years old, and the movie scared the living crap out of me. And in a few minutes here, we're going to go to the TV screen, and we're going to show one of those particular scenes in the movie that scared the crap out of me. I wasn't able to sleep for weeks, but I just couldn't stop watching. The book itself was written by Stephen King in 1975. It was his second novel. And he was very pleased with the adaptation of the film made for television. So we're going to take a little look at one of the scenes that really scared me. Let me know what you think. Here we go. Still carries a huge punch. But anyway, so that was Salem's Lot. I'd like to hear some feedback from you guys. If you're seeing this video, let me know what you think. This is only my second time doing this, so I'm not an experienced filmmaker or a horror host whatsoever, but I am having a really good time doing it, and you know, it is what it is. The movie was Salem's Lot. It was made for television in 1979, starring David Soul. And it scared the hell out of a lot of people. And I particularly remember going to school the next day after seeing the movie. And I wasn't in the boat by myself because my other friends that was I was going to school with saw it too, and they were petrified to go to sleep. So anyway, I hope you enjoy this little segment that I'm doing for you. And remember, it's Salem's Lot. If you ever want to read the book, it was Stephen King's second novel. The master of horror himself. And then Salem's Lot, the TV horror film. It was made by director Tobe Hooper, who before this, of course, directed Texas Chainsaw Massacre. And then later on, he went on to direct the movie Poltergeist for Steven Spielberg. So anyway, so let me know what you think. I hope you're having just as much fun with it as I am. And I look forward to the next segment that we're going to do here, and hopefully it'll be pretty soon. So have a wonderful, wonderful evening and pleasant dreams.